Thank you. Well, good evening. I mean, good evening! Well, we finally did it. Haven't seen you since, anybody here when we played with Bad Company? That was the first time that we ever managed to get back on stage again, so tonight... Oh. Sweet smell. Tonight, no beating around the bush, we're just gonna play, because that's what we're here for. Thank you. song that... It's a song that speaks for itself. This is a song that comes from what you might call the urban blues of the United Kingdom. It's a song that you probably already know, but it's a song that is very close to all of us in the band from time to time. And things like that.
Yeah.
John Bonham, who had a terrible fit of food poisoning. Welcome back, John Bonham. He ate far too many rhinestones. Jimmy Page on guitar. Harder then. I'm going to feature a very is often playing with the band these days. John Paul Jones on keyboards, no quarter.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
John Paul Jones, grand piano. Moved along a little bit. So we found ourselves in a... We found ourselves in a position of somewhat forced stalemate for about 2 years. A sort of physical stalemate, which was not very, you know, it was a bit frustrating. So when we started to rehearse with a view to traveling the world and seeing many hotels. So, we found ourselves in a... We found ourselves in a position of somewhat forced stalemate for about 2 years. A sort of physical stalemate, which was not very... You know, it was a bit frustrating. So when we started to rehearse with a view to traveling the world and seeing many hotels, we thought what we'd do is we'd look back through some of the old material and some of the material that we had. Through some of the material that we'd had to ignore because of the fact that we're a four-piece band. And Jonesy most kindly went out and bought a three-necked instrument, which has since then has often hurt his back in many a hotel. So with the aid of Jonesy's three-necked instrument, we're going to try a thing from Physical Graffiti called 10 Years Gone. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, guys. As senility creeps in and we reach the age of 25, we decided to do something that we haven't done for years and years. You know what I mean, Bonzo? Way back in 1971, when we came to Los Angeles, we used to sit down and play some of the stuff that we found came around from our dealings in the Welsh Mountains and the Scottish Highlands, and it was called an acoustic set. And this brings a rather warm vibe, and it brings a man who had a very bad stomach complaint to the front of the stage. John Bonham. John Henry Bonham. Come on! Rhinestone cowgirl. I guess he's the cowgirl in the sand.
We lie to the power, then she drove the
some Arabic. This next song, I guess we should dedicate to a lot of good friends that we've met along the way. Some are going back to New York tomorrow. Dear Danny, we will miss you so much. You and your American Express card. Lots of good people that we've met, especially the people who made us write this song. Wow. Waha. Waha. Ashia Jimin Fadlak.
Sometimes it's hard. Sometimes it's
continue.
Look at so you can't.
Yeah. In my mind. That was called Kashmir. Trouble with the musical equipment here. Right now, the man who fought against the elements, the man. The man who fought food poisoning, the man who drinks Heineken, the man who doesn't get out of bed, the man who hasn't got a symbol. Chat with his man who knows the man who tunes Jimmy's guitar, who comes from Scotland and doesn't know the man they call Tim. But does know Audrey from Dallas. Thank you. The man who now learns how to construct his own drum kit. The man who's not very professional. Shut up, wait a bitch. The man who said he could go back to a building site anytime, and we all agreed. The man who's holding up the show. The rhinestone cowgirl, come on, Bonzo, get on with it. That's what the Quaalude stagger is. The man who played the Los Angeles Aztecs and beat them 10-1 by himself. One wonders, is he worth waiting for? And doesn't really realize there's a curfew here. A childhood friend, a man who many people once said, never heard of him. John Bonham, over the top!
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Johnny Bonham. John Bonham, come on.
You
At least we thought. We seem to be going through mic stands at an amazing rate. Shoko's plastic mic stands incorporated. It's very nice to see some friends just arrived from England. Mr. Phil Carson, a man who's played bass in Japan with Dusty Springfield a long time ago. See, we know all the oldies. All the pushers. Well, there's no doubt you picked up by the atmosphere, at least on stage tonight. It's like a sort of a high point of the whole tour to be back here. Maybe after 6 nights it might not be so easy to say that, but at the moment we'd like to we give you this song.
Bye. Staring at you.
you very much. You've been extremely nice. Good night. have a good morning. Good night.